Welcome to KYM's Tip of the Day, Kelly's Yard Maintenance. My name is Barry Kelly. Today we're talking about using hardwood mulch. Mulch has a lot of good varieties. This is premium hardwood mulch. You can take a close look at it. It's got a lot of fines in it. Holds a lot of moisture. It's really good for an aesthetic value, but it has a lot of other good values. It holds moisture into the soil. It also retards weeds. You want to make sure that when you're putting mulch down that you put enough down so that you get good coverage, and that you make sure that you retard the weeds by putting at least 1 to 2 inches worth of mulch down at a time. There's a lot of different varieties of mulch that you can use. Again, this is a pretty hard one. It's a little dark rich color. There's cypress. There's play mat mulch. There's a lot of different varieties. But I'm going to put a little bit down for you so you can see how it goes down. I'm going to do it by hand today because I want to make sure I get good coverage, and it gives me a chance to kind of break it up. So I'm going to grab a big handful, and I'm just going to make sure that I get it in there real good. And I want to make sure that I spread it out so I don't get clumps in it. Now, there's a lot of different ways that you can do it, but this way, if you're not in a hurry, you got some good time to get it down real good like that. And again, you want to make sure that you cover all the areas. You want to get that 2-inch coverage down. That's the most important thing about laying this mulch down. So there you have it. Just a really quick tip for the day. Again, this is Perry Kelly for Kelly's Yard Maintenance. Give us a call. We can help you with that.